Ever look up at the sun and wonder just how long its light has been traveling to reach you? Well, it's not instant. Light is the fastest thing in the universe, zipping along at an incredible 300,000 kilometers per second. But even at that mind-boggling speed, it still has a long journey. The sun is about 150 million kilometers away from us here on Earth. So if you do the math, it takes sunlight a full 8 minutes and 20 seconds to make that trip. Think about that for a second. The sunlight warming your face right now actually left the sun over 8 minutes ago. You're literally looking at the past. Here's a wild thought. If the sun were to suddenly disappear, we wouldn't know it for 8 minutes and 20 seconds. We'd still see it shining in the sky, completely unaware, until sudden darkness. It's just 8 minutes, but in that time, sunlight nourishes all life on our planet. The universe is truly amazing, isn't it? If you enjoyed this, please give this video a like and subscribe for more amazing facts that will make you say, "Wow."